What's up, good people? Welcome back to Stock Up with Larry Jones. As you can see, I'm not in the studio. I'm traveling and trading again. As a matter of fact, I'm at InvestFest. And it's a group of guys doing a great job called Earn Your Leisure. They have a YouTube page and they are teaching, they're just teaching a lot of minorities about investing, businesses, investing in real estate. They just cover a whole gamut of things. And I just want to shout them out because they're doing an awesome job and this conference is going to be really good. So just getting some more food for you guys. I'm just, you know, just out hunting and I want to give you guys some more information. If you're new to the page, go ahead and hit the like, subscribe, and the notification bell. I want to briefly talk about Webull. It's the trading platform that I use for my stocks. And they have pre and post market trading, fractional shares, and all of that. There's a link below. Deposit $100, and you're gonna get two free stock worth up to $2,300. So check out the link below. Let's talk about a few things. So let's start with the Chinese government came out a report banning IPOs of Chinese companies, right? And so, you say, what Chinese companies? Chinese companies like, you know, Baidu, DD, all of those, any Chinese company, they're banning these companies because they are about control. Remember, we're talking about China. They're all about control. And so what happens is when you invest in a Chinese company, their IPOs are not held to the standards as ours are here in the States, in the United States, for those of you around the world. There's something called a VIE. And so what happens is there's a third party company that sets up in the Cayman Islands to do business with us, right? So the Chinese, so you can trade the Chinese companies through this third party companies that's set up in the Cayman Islands, all right? And that's a VIE structure, okay? So you're technically not truly buying the Chinese company. You're buying a representative of the Chinese company. And so a while back, I said I did some profit taking on NIO, and I explained why, because of the risk. I liked NIO. We're gonna make a ton of money in NIO. And I, even with this, I may get back in down the road, but it's just too much volatility right now. So what I did some months back, for those of you that's been following me, I sold my NIO and I rolled it over in to Lucid. And so I'm in the EV market now. Something may happen down the road. It goes down deep enough and I may get in, but I'm not getting in heavy like I am with NIO. And I'm sorry, like I am with Lucid and like I am with Tesla. So I just kind of got tired of the Chinese control and I sold my NIO, right? For a profit, a handsome profit, but I'm gonna let all of this stuff die down before I even think about it. And I just roll that money over into Lucid, okay? It was just better for me. You do what's best for you. Remember, I'm not your financial advisor. So, Chairman Powell spoke today and he stressed not to overcorrect a recent spike of inflation. Okay. He says, let's not overcorrect the recent spike in inflation. I'm reading from a letter that I was writing in here, but he did say that tapering of bond purchases will begin later this year. All right. So the market is doing what it's doing. There is a lot of uncertainty in the market. Whenever the Feds is speaking, the stock market generally don't like it. And that's just that he could say, I'm gonna give everybody $1 million. And the stock market just don't like when the Feds speak. That's just been a traditional thing. And it's as far as crypto goes, crypto, it dropped down. You know, I had a family member saying, hey, Cardano is down to $1.50. I says, $2.50. Sorry, good people. And I says, I'm buying at $2.50. So $2.50, good people, is my new floor for Cardano, ADA. And there's a lot of stock that's up. At the time of shooting this, ADA, Cardano, is up just about 13% from yesterday. Tezos is up 22% and ETH up 4%. And remember, good people, I'm not afraid of these dips in crypto. I'm buying these dips in crypto and I'm just riding it up. And when it dips down and some of you guys are panic selling, I wouldn't do that. You know, me, I'm not panic selling. I'm taking the opportunities to buy the dips. Now, I've curtailed my dip buying in stock, and I'm being extremely selective with the stock market, but crypto is presenting me buying opportunities, and I am going to continue to add to my Cardano positions all the way into the 10th, and then I'm going to taper, just in case some of you guys are going to buy the rumor and sell the news and do some profit taking, all right? But you know, that's the Hartford, that's the smart contracts on the 12th of Cardano, but it may continue to run past that, good people. So what I'm saying is that you need to do your own research. Now, for those of you that want to buy crypto and keep it, I suggest that you do it through, I have two. If you're into Cardano, Tezos, and all of that, just click the link below to Coinbase, deposit $100 and start trading crypto, right? But if you're just doing Bitcoin and Ethereum, that type of things, and you're adding to your positions for a long time, then I have a link below for BlockFi, right? And then you can earn interest on your Bitcoin and Ethereum, and they also have a credit card there, all right, good people? So those are the plays that I'm in today. And remember, with crypto, it's nothing for it to have a 15, 20%, 10% dive in a day. It's nothing. But then again, it'll run, as you could see, it'll run back up just as quick, right? And what's happening with Cardano is it's finding new floors, so higher floors and higher ceilings. So it's making a parabolic move upward. And so that's what I'm banking on, all right, good people? And we're gonna ride this crypto wave. Crypto is still in a bull market and crypto is here to stay. And so I will tell you guys, there's money to be made in the stock market and there's money to be made in crypto. But right now, rotation is going into really, truly into crypto. And there's sometimes when I'm heavy in crypto, and there's sometimes when I'm heavy in stock, and there's sometimes when I'm heavy in both, and there's sometimes when I'm doing profit taking in both. But right now, crypto's on the bull run. So I want to end by saying thank you to my loyal subscribers. You guys mean the world to me, and I truly, truly, truly mean that. I mean it from the bottom of my heart. Sometimes it's difficult. You guys don't understand that YouTubers, we're given about 80 hours a week. And that's no joke. There are some weeks when I give more than that. And I'm not complaining. Don't cry for me, Argentina. But it does get, it gets stressful. And I want to show you this this post from Mandy. Oh, Mandy. Y'all not old enough to understand that song. But I want to thank you, because this post meant more to me than money. It really, really, really did. I believe in the power of prayer. And I know you guys, some of you guys are like, oh, here you go with the prayer and the God stuff. But you know what? That's who I am. I can't be nobody but me. This really almost brought me to tears. And I want you to know, I felt like you just gave me $5,000 because that meant everything to me. And then I'm going to shout out my friend, Pastor Kimberly Ray from Angie Ray Ministries. She is just a jewel. And I called her when I got here to Atlanta, and she immediately began to pray for me. And I just kneeled on my bed and she just prayed over me, and it made me feel so good. And I continued praying, and I was praying over your finances. I was praying over all of my followers, okay? And I believe in the power of prayer. And I know this is odd for some of you guys going like, this is a stock channel, this dude talking about prayer. But I'm gonna leave by saying this, man. to have somebody praying for you and calling your name out is just like, even if you just believe in what they call positive energy, that's like so positive, man. And so that's what we're going to stay on this channel. We're going to stay positive and we're going to make money. Remember, 86% of the stuff you worry about never comes true. It never comes true. So you're either going to live your life in fear or you're going to live your life in favor. I'm suggesting to you to live your life in favor, good people. All right? Going to cut it off right there. Live. Oh, make sure you check out all my links below. And come on, join me over on Instagram also too. And be careful for spammers. I will never, ever, ever ask you for a phone number. Never. On Instagram or on YouTube. I will never say send money here. Never, ever. It's spam. Okay, good people? I just need to protect you guys. Love you guys. Live, love, laugh, and learn. Peace.